Hey, Shinch. Welcome, welcome. I'm doing good. How about you? Hey, Dirtush. Good to see you again. How are you this fine day? That's too bad. Well, it's nice of you to drop in just to say hi. Thanks. Appreciate it. Well then, let's start the game. Finally. Doing good. Let's play English voice. Yeah, English. Device, television. So excited. Yes, me too. Haha. First time playing, never touched it before, so. Should be good. Options, difficulty, normal is just fine. Just in time for the stream change. Nice. New game. Normal. Yeah. Tutorial might be useful. It's an a cute thingy. Looks a bit like a car bumper. If like the sound is a little bit too high or my voice is too low, just let me know. Then I can adjust it accordingly. Defense. team though. The different for Vengeance, you know. Hey, Pet! Oh, the Dutch have to go. Yes, it is only the door tutorial. Getting the big wheel of Rotor. I don't know, I haven't played the game for a while. Good seeing you again. I'm not sure if it's just me, but I think the game music is drowning your voice. Okay, then we'll like put the music a little bit down. Maybe this is better. Next tutorial. Please no spoilers. Yes, please. No spoilers. Yeah. I want to understand the game well before I like start playing it. I want to play Final Fantasy 15, but I don't even know the game. Ah, that sucks. Oh, I hope you can like and enjoy my stream and enjoy it as well.
Okay.
reach for a potion. A pat on the back will do just fine. You help your injured friends. I know, right? Finally, we are beginning. Here comes tutorial number two. No, I don't think so. I think this is like the real beginning. The tale of the chosen king, savior to the star.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go,
it's like moving in.
The line of Lucis goes
like
with you.
What's the movie now? Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Walk tall, my son.
Well, you could like make it into a movie. Huh. Yay! A trophy for beginning the game. Hey, Scotsman! Good seeing you again. Hey. Chapter 1, Departure. Only in for 5 to 10 minutes. No problem, man. Always good to see you. Busy with work, I presume. Ah, yes, I'll make like the chat box a little smaller. Okay, maybe now it's better. Watch Kingsglaive Final Fantasy 15. It looks so real. Just had to tune the chat box here and there a little bit. So. Vroom vroom.
Huh? I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
They're not moving.
So
you enjoy heavy. This game, Nigel? No problem. Oh wait, push. There it is.
When the night has come and the land is dark.
Come on, this car can't be that heavy.
Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Welcome, we just leave the car behind. It's gonna take forever.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
Are you guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Legend says, push this game for miles. Stand by. Hammerhead Outpost.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting! Now, which one's the prince?
They pushed the car to the end, uh-huh. I think, and game over.
Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Okay.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Okay, Scotsman. Have fun at work. See you soon again.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Thanks for stopping by.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Okay, let's just adjust my chat box size. Just a moment, guys. Okay, I think it should be better now. Level 1?
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Yeah, you know. For free.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Look at the map. A blockade? No. only 98 more levels to go.
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
What's a gill? That's the money, you fool.
Take a look at our wares.
What do you have for sale? How much money do I got? I got no money. I'm a prince with no money. Wow. Awesome. That's useful. Oh, food.
A moment knocked. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Discount.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Eliminate the pests.
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
The Ascension menu. Teamwork, task, situation. Let's go to combat first. I like the little 8-bit versions of them when looking at weapons and stuff like that. Ha! Yeah, I saw that as well. That's pretty funny. Pretty well done.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way. Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
On we go.
What's with that?
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
Engine blade. Absorbs the elemental power of defeated foes. Oh, we don't have any daggers. No spells either. Oh.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this. Yeah! Here goes nothing!
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
Yeah! What?
My hand slipped.
Hey!
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Yeah!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
One more place to go.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look. So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
99 XP for the next level.
What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting.
Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too close.
You're one to talk.
Now!
We're on the same page.
No!
Big weapon like that? I'll leave you wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Onward.
Yep.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think it'd be fun.
Right there!
Knocked!
Appreciate it.
Anytime. You're out!
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
The people are at risk, Knocked. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood-red tusks like those.
Let's go! I hope everyone is enjoying the stream so far.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe awaits.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
Call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Seriously. Making photos. Looks like a fun camping trip. What shall we eat? Plain roasted toast. Toasty rice balls, croque madame, or a veggie medley stew. That's just the veggie medley stew, that's pretty good. Damn, Sean needs to be smashed into that person. Yeah. I know, like, the food looks fucking delicious. I want some too. XP, and then when you rest, you like level up. Ah, okay, that's pretty cool. Fishing, survival, cooking, photography. Okay. Save his best snapshots. Of course.
Perfect timing.
Very nice.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Huh, that's pretty cool actually. Just started the game, but they already love it. Sweet.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
You ready for round two?
Bring it!
You ready?
Iggy, look.
Hooked up!
Tucker killed.
Duly noted.
Nice one, Tucker! Agnes!
That's crossing.
Yeah. It's too easy.
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
Big beastie.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Yeah. Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
So far, a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
We are walking
to the car. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explained its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Huh. That's pretty cool. Jump over the fence.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
Good as this. Oh yeah. Oh, that would be so awesome, man. Wait. I can't wait either, but...
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure, why not?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes, so I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Of course.
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Let's go for a menu.
Time to go.
All right.
Oh, sweet.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... Once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
I'd say that's far enough
for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Yay, doggy.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
A quest?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Maldacio inside the package.
Maldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Sure, why not? It's a little bit quiet in the chat today, guys. I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Quests. What do we got? Gone hunting. Still like a long way. Let's do this one first. We can take it. First for the headhunter. Oh, we don't need it. Wait, is that a person? Oh, no, it's not.
Done. Yeah. Broke a few bones in there.
Ready or not? Oh! Love the lighting!
Man, that smells good.
It's a little thing, so. Oh.
Call, kids! It's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the crow's nest for a mouthful of happiness! Fly down to the original nest in Old Lestalem for a real treat! Nothing to.
Welcome to the crow's nest.
The crow's nest?
Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. Order whenever you're ready.
Jitties. Kenny's fries. Kenny's salmon. We can buy this. Yes.
Can do.
Delicious.
Bon appetit.
Yum yum. Ah, nice. Learned new recipe.
These are some pretty tough customers.
I think you can do this on level 7. It could be too hard, I suppose.
This will be tough.
Your current bounty only comes out at night.
Take care out there.
Ugh, I'm beat. It took forever to get here.
Don't get too comfortable, though. We're almost at Galton. Once we hit town, you can have all the massages you want.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Well, I can't do this quest yet. Let's do this one first. We need to find the headhunter.
How are you today? Bye now!
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
True.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, it looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times.
Hey, identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life in danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Get your intel about the area. We're already done with that.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
I saw a Magitech trooper the other day.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. Thanks for your business.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Everything in order?
Yep.
A bush. Bush.
So, you thinking to fairy tale Lady Lunafreya back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever. It came from there.
Maybe this way? I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
I wonder, would you guys like if they would like to remake Final Fantasy now? Would you like to see like the original story but then like all update graphics, or would you like to see like a whole new story?
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Spinning the yarn. Got a nice amount of XP already. Maybe we'll level up a few times. Let's go rest and then we'll go.
Oh, a customer. It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Okay, we're seeing both updated graphics are fine, but they're also bring limitations, especially if you remove the world map. But a Final Fantasy 9 2 would be interesting to see. How about you?
Well, I don't know. It's
like to keep the original game and then all the updated graphics would be like really nostalgic. And but then also bringing like the old game in the new would be kind of awesome. And then of course it would like make a new part of the game, like 9-2 or something like that, or whatever. They can do like something completely new, with like the same characters, and maybe like with like the fighting system of Final Fantasy 15 perhaps. Or like, well, or even better, they would like make both of those, like the remaster of like the original game and then like a follow-up game. That would be like the best. I think that's a little bit too much to ask. True that, but I've noticed that HD remastering is now a thing for Square Enix.
Nice.
Not sure. I like the story, but better graphics would be very nice to see. Not sure if they look real like this, but more of silly feel like they did with 9. Yeah, because like 9 has like some interesting characters, but like Steiner has like kind of a funny face, of course. All the other like NPCs and stuff, some look like pretty weird and funny. So it's like a little bit more difficult to put in today's graphics, but I think it's possible. Oh yeah, look at that XP! Sweet. New filter, road trip. Photo rookie.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
Why are you so good, looking so angry, pal? The rest is not really worth it. Sort of what they did with Final Fantasy IV. /3DS, where the graphics are updated but still look Final Fantasy-esque. That'd be great to see, of course. It's only at night, so we'll go do this one here. Level 2. Bandersnatch? That's like Final Fantasy IX, those doggies at Alexander Castle when you try to escape. It's like the same name, Bandersnatch. Quest location, yes please. 2 minutes.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Alright.
Best friends on the road trip.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome, this game so far. I'm loving every minute of it.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality. One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect. And not to your Lexi idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
It looks like it, yeah. Hop on the ferry.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
How awesome would it be to have, like, this car, the Regalia, like, in real life? That would be so awesome.
Huh.
With you. Oh, thank you. That's not a lot.
Huh?
The tank is now full.
Take a look at our wares.
You have for sale. I would like to have a firearm, but yeah, I'm gonna buy a firearm for this.
Pleasure doing business. Come again.
Oh, I mean, gear. Oh god, I cannot unsee that now. Damn right. Quadruple threat.
Hello and welcome.
Good.
Thank you kindly. To see you again.
Not a whole lot of people at the beach.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
Oh.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Galt. I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find better in Alticia. If you can.
Oracle Ascension coin. Not sure it's never that.
Supposed to make my deliveries.
What's all this about the port closing?
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
Now that's a meal.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Till next time, then.
Really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
It smells good. You know what? I think fish is my new favorite!
Kitty has a quest.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone?
Especially talking to a cat.
You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Huh? Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Yay, I accepted the quest from a cat. Yay! Okay. Okay then. Kitty catering. Let's do some fishing then. We haven't done that before. The mineral deposit can wait.
I'll be up and running by morning.
The jacket.
Whoops. Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea?
Yeah, Chocobo.
Good luck out there.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Now biting at the Veneth coast. Giant trevally and golden trevally, and more.
Let's fish!
Like a kid in a toy shop. Hey, Noct. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
Further. I saw fishy. Keep it still or just move it? Or... Let's just keep it still. Maybe that'll help. Look, it's a fishy. Come closer. What am I doing wrong?
Thank you.
All right, this one's perfect.
Yay.
Huh?
Great job, Noct.
Damn, that's a pretty nice fishing. The Gelden Trevally. Some fish are edible, but others are prized. Ah, the color on fish on minimap indicates its yield. The yellow dots represent edible fish, the rare fish, the better ingredient or treasure it provides. Oh.
Off on the reeling.
Hey.
Wow, you did good.
That's a small one. Glowing barrel fish.
I'm all fish.
Respool the line before it's too late.
The current line is using durability. But the line is still fine. Yes. That's enough fishing for today, for now. It's pretty late already. Hello.
So, what is it you're after today?
Shrimp and fish. Can I? Barrel fish skills.
Always a pleasure. See you next time.
Yeah, let's feed the fishy, kitty.
First day off in a good while.
Metal scrap. Awesome.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish.
Picky as right. Well. Consult the chef. Wow. Seriously? All this trouble just for the cat. Trust me, cats eat like raw fish.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order.
Good hard game. Hey, Bang Fack Sack. Good to see you. Welcome, welcome.
No end of headaches, this lot. We have a sumptuous selection.
What a picky little bugger. I know, right?
Thank you for your patronage.
But I didn't do anything.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
No.
How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
I've seen cats eat their own barf. Why does this cat eat cooked fish? I know, right? It doesn't make sense. Bloody hell.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
The seafood looks like a complete day for, like, feeding a kid.
All right, here you go.
Okay, so now it's good enough, eh?
You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Forever. Yes, talk to a cat, because that makes sense. Set up camp over there.
Sure.
Let's get to that. I can sleep also here. I'd rather just camp out. That's more fun.
Feels nice here.
Time to go.
Gladio! You coming or what?
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Dispensers.
The sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Pretty good game. Yeah, I totally agree. Pretty awesome. What should we eat? Desert chips. Yes. Pretty good food game. Yes. Totally. Hey. Prairie style students. Nice. Even a picture of the kitty. Damn it. We're like busy like getting the food to the kitty and like the...
I wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. Alright. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
Sure.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man.
Saving. Your friend has invited you on a tour. Join him at dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task.
I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty.
Rise and shine and dawn.
So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Piece of cake.
Hey, you're not doing so bad.
Yes.
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Crusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kinda nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on. Let's go. Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Oh yeah, we have like all that stuff. There's 117 AP we still need to do. Exploration. I will drop this one. Gain AP for catching a fish. Yes, please. Increase AP gain from making camp. Car, lockfish for chocobo. The chocobo races. Ah, yes, that might be very useful as well. Double the items gained from fishing. Ooh, that's pretty useful. Equip two accessories. That'd be very useful. They're such bros, I know, right? Oh, it's like for every character. Three accessories. Spells. Does this work? I don't know. Okay. Why do I get those spells though? Magic crafted from elemental energy, highly potent but limited to a certain number of users. You have that one. I don't quite understand the magic stuff yet, but we'll see how far we'll get it. Beast coin. Oh.
Who's up for a bite?
What? No. Regalia. Auto quest location. Gentleman's agreement.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
I want that car.
Maybe Cid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out. Nice here.
Yeah.
This will make a fine paint.
Cosmetic dust.
OMG. Oh. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Okay then. Big booty. Alien isolation in a nutshell. Yeah. I don't think it's like a really good idea to attack that. I think I'll go down from here.
Let's go!
Yep.
You dumb goose. True. But I'm still alive. And we got items, so we should be fine.
Mm-hmm.
Quest location. That guy. No. I like the driving.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh yeah.
Here we are.
Here we are.
Nice.
Rent what? Rent a bird? Well, you can rent like chocolate.
Ha!
Awesome.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail?
Procedure will be unable to return for some time. Sure.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Morning. Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia Falls. What? This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
They make their way back to the Crown City. That took a turn.
Yeah, I know, right?
Have you played this game, Hades? Or you, Sinch? Or are you just as clueless as me playing the game?
Okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
It doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
Might that be, Mr. Scotsman?
They've set up an inspection point. If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Okay, let's go.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Yeah.
they keep coming from?
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Empty humanoid soldiers, soulless, merciless.
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on!
Don't bother! What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the King?
Chapter 2, No Turning Back. Raining so much yet, their hair stays perfect. Yes. So much gel. It cannot be broken. Or have a hairspray. Whatever it is.
Luna Faye. Yeah. Poppers!
Yay, doggies!
The power of kings.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestal.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah, doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming. Ain't never seen Pawpaw like this before. The pep's gone out of him like air from a tire.
Crystal and the King's Ring, what they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Left the message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
mod it.
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Muscle mechanic. Metal strip. Yeah, we picked it up a little while ago.
Receive with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me. Remember, practice makes perfect. Packing a new piece, are you? If you want it done up right, you bring me the right parts. Fixing an upgrade? Can do. Crown City weapons ain't designed with upgradability in mind. At least not their insides. You gotta work with what's outside. Huh.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis!
Yes, loud and clear.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
That's kind of sad. You can always rewatch it if you want. I totally kicked the ass out of Osma. Defeated him first try, so that's pretty awesome. I didn't see that. Oh, nice.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
No food, so that's it. Ooh, photography level.
Master Cid.
Okay. I was streaming for another 15 minutes, guys, then I need to go to work again.
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
We'll think about it. Let's have some dinner. Winning snapshot of the second photo contest on display now. Thin Gladiolus.
Welcome.
Things I can tell you.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged.
Guess we'll do this one first.
Order away.
Chili con carne or Leiden jambalaya? How about some nice chili to start the day?
Coming right up.
Ah, this food looks so nice.
Had your fill? Good.
Saber tusks. Should be too old. I'm curious to see how the new Final Fantasy 7 will be in this new style of playing. Yeah, me too. I think it's like this game, Final Fantasy 9. Let's hope
Square Enix won't let us down with the Final Fantasy VII remake.
Ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work, no matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could. Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good.
Did you ever play the Kingdom Hearts series? Yes, I have. I like completely finished Kingdom Hearts 2. I haven't, like...
What can I do you for?
Kingdom Hearts 1, oddly enough.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Well, that's like the only two I've played. Not too long ago, I've picked up Kingdom Hearts 1.5, so I still need to
appreciate
finish
it.
That game. But they got it on the PlayStation 3, so... and now that they got PlayStation 4, I don't think I'll have, like, that much time on for that.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
I love the Kingdom Hearts series, so I'm really looking forward for Kingdom Hearts 3. I think it's like coming out to...
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Let's get done with this ritual.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
I'm having difficulties to hearing you because of the game sounds. Oh, sorry about that. I'll just put it down a little bit more. Thanks for the feedback, Hoost. Always very important. Maybe I should talk a little bit louder, maybe that helps as well.
Focus.
Got it.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Getting by.
my pleasure.
Ignis!
No cause for concern.
Not. Back me up. I'll cover.
Watch out!
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Stay
there!
That was a close call.
I didn't really count here. Oh, okay. Okay, Gladiolus is a little bit burnt. Sorry about that. We're so good friends, right? Keybase coin. Nick Gurr's playthrough last night was amazing. Okay, I don't know who this Nick Gurr is. But probably a streamer or YouTuber. Most likely.
None the worse for wear.
Big in a Final Fantasy community. Ah, okay. Nice. That's good. I see. Well, I'm not really like familiar with like many of like the Final Fantasy community, so that's probably why I haven't heard of him before. He's unknown in the Nigel community. Something like that.
So how's it going, boys? Nice work out there. How's about a bite to eat? Y'all liked it. Come on back.
Need food right now.
other quest do we have? A rust bit. They did a 4-episode anime before they lost the Final Fantasy 15. Did you see it? No, I did not actually. Maybe I should do that, like, anytime soon. Is it like the prologue of the game? That would make sense. No. So like an hour in total. That was pretty cool that they did that though. Come on.
download the PlayStation emulator so I can play all the old Final Fantasy. Yay! Sweet. Refuel. Yes, please. Hey, Flatting.
Huh?
Hello, hello. The tank is now full.
Hello and welcome.
Okay, we need some kind of tomato. There it is. Yes.
Thank you kindly.
Burly Pinball. Prairie style skewers. Final Fantasy V original subject. Oh, I'm not sure, but it would be awesome if it would like have like Final Fantasy IX soundtrack. Hey, I heard there's going to be an update for Final Fantasy XV that lets you go off-road while driving. Oh, really? That'd be cool.
Please, come again.
Please, come again.
How can I help you today?
Yeah, I got one.
Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Ah, back for more, are we?
Perhaps.
Always a pleasure. Good luck out there.
Ish.
Ah! Respool the line before it's too late.
Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky.
Hey, what's up? Not much. Playing some Final Fantasy 15. Valley. Thank you. Ah, the NES emulator. I'm playing Final Fantasy 3 for the first time. That's pretty cool. Hello, fishy. Would you like to get caught? I guess not.
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know.
A bit of emotion. Never played any before Final Fantasy 15. Oh, really? Well, maybe you should. Yes, I want to stop fishing. Okay guys, I'm just gonna make camp and save, and then I'll be off for today. I'm afraid I have to go to work again, so we completed the first part of my Final Fantasy 15 playthrough. I'm excited to play more. I hope you guys do as well. Are you working late again? I don't know, dude.
Shall we camp here?
How busy it will be. So.
It's bedtime.
If I'm not like very late today, I will be playing some Alien Isolation tonight. So. Let's have some toasty rice balls. Gotta make the money. Yes. Need to earn that money to buy more games. Ooh, looks tasty. Can't wait, but if you don't have time or will to play Alien Isolation, you can always keep it for next week or something. Yeah, don't worry. I want to play it again, but I need to like have some time, like a few hours. And well, I'd love to stream at least 2 hours, and I don't want to go to bed like too late. So. Depends how late I'll be back. I will be streaming Friday again, so I think Friday more Final Fantasy 15, and then I think Sunday I've got like all day, so I think as well. Yeah, my schedule is quite busy, quite so. Oh well. That kind of stuff happens, of course. How can I save like this? Oh, let's just save it here. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to give me a like on the video, I'd be much appreciated. And subscribe if you have not done so to follow more of the game. Thanks, that guy. I'll try to have a nice day at work. And if you want to keep updated, joining Discord is the best way to do so. We can talk outside of the stream. The link is down in the description below. And if you feel like having too much money, you can always donate as well. I'd love that. And we'll go towards the Final Fantasy XII Zodiac Age. So, anyways, that's it for today. Maybe I see you guys later tonight, and or else it will be Friday. So, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.